Have you ever stopped to think about what your tongue is trying to tell you? It is not just for tasting or talking. Your tongue is like a built-in health monitor, quietly reflecting what is happening inside your body. Imagine spotting early signs of vitamin deficiencies, circulatory issues, or even life-threatening conditions like heart disease just by looking in the mirror. This isn't science fiction, it is a proven connection. Today, I will guide you through what the color of your tongue can reveal about your health. By the end of this video, you will have the tool to decode these subtle signs and take charge of your well-being. Are you ready to unlock your body's hidden messages? Let us get started. Let us first discuss why your tongue is health detective. Your tongue is made up of muscles, blood vessels, nerves, and tiny projections called papillae, which house your taste buds. It is richly supplied with blood and reflects changes in your body's circulatory, respiratory, and nutritional health. Doctors in both modern and traditional medicine have long used the tongue as a diagnostic tool. In traditional Chinese medicine, for example, the tongue's appearance is linked to the health of a specific organ. In modern medicine, decolorations or textured changes can be early indicator of systemic issues. So how do you decode your tongue? Let us break it down by the color, starting with the healthiest baseline. Okay, so let us decode the tongue colors. The number one is light pink tongue. A light pink tongue is the hallmark of good health. It suggests that your hydration levels are optimal, your circulation is efficient, and your nutrition is well balanced. The texture should be smooth but not overly slick, with no unusual patches or spots. If your tongue looks like this, congratulations, you are likely free from major health concerns. Keep up the good work by eating a balanced diet, rich in whole foods, staying hydrated, and maintaining a consistent oral hygiene routine. Number second is bright red tongue. A bright red tongue is like your body's flashing warning sign. Here is what it might mean. Number one is vitamin deficiencies. Redness often points to deficiencies in essential nutrients like vitamin B12 or folic acid. These vitamins are critical for red blood cell production and nerve function. Symptoms like fatigue, tingling in the hands and feet, or even memory issues might accompany a red tongue. It may also point to Kawasaki disease. In children, a bright red or strawberry tongue can be a symptom of Kawasaki disease, a rare inflammatory condition. If paired with high fever, rash, or swollen lymph nodes, seek immediate medical attention. It can also point towards infections or inflammation. Scarlet fever caused by Streptococcus bacteria can also result in red tongue. Additionally, glossitis is an inflammation of the tongue, which may cause it to look swollen, smooth, and red. Ignoring a consistently red tongue could delay crucial medical intervention, so don't hesitate to consult your doctor. Number third is a pale tongue. A pale tongue often signals an underlying deficiency or systemic issues. It may be anemia. Pale tongues are most commonly associated with anemia, particularly iron deficiency anemia. When your body lacks enough iron, it struggles to produce hemoglobin, the protein that carries oxygen in your blood. Symptoms like fatigue, weakness, and frequent cold hands or feet might accompany this. The next reason could be poor circulation. If your tongue is pale, it might also indicate poor blood circulation, often tied to chronic conditions like hypothyroidism or cardiovascular inefficiencies. It can also point towards immune system issues. Some immune disorders that suppress blood cell production might also manifest as a pale tongue. To confirm the cause, a simple blood test can check your iron levels and other markers. Don't ignore these signs. Your tongue is urging you to take action. Number fourth is purple or blue tongue. Now, a purple or blue tongue is a serious warning sign. This indicates that your blood isn't carrying enough oxygen, a condition known as hypoxia. Here is what it could mean. Number one, it could mean circulatory issues. A bluish tongue can be linked to heart failure, where your heart struggles to pump blood efficiently. Poor circulation means your body tissues, including your tongue, aren't getting enough oxygen. It can also point towards respiratory problems. Chronic conditions like COPD or severe asthma can limit the oxygen your lungs absorb, which can show up as a blue tongue. Immediate medical attention if you notice a blue or purple tongue alongside symptoms like shortness of breath, chest pain, or dizziness, seek medical help immediately. This could be a life-threatening condition requiring urgent intervention. Number 5 is black tongue. Finally, let us talk about a black or dark colored tongue. While it might look alarming, this is usually a benign condition called black hairy tongue. Black tongue occurs when the tiny projections on your tongue called papillae grow longer and trap food particles, bacteria, or even tobacco residues. Contributing factors include poor oral hygiene, smoking, excessive coffee or tea consumption, and certain medications like antibiotics. Now, when to worry about this condition? While most cases are harmless and resolve with improved oral hygiene, a black tongue can occasionally signal a fungal infection or even precancerous changes. If it persists or accompanied by pain, consult a dentist or a doctor. So, what are the key takeaways from this whole episode? As we have seen, your tongue isn't just a tool for testing, it is a diagnostic powerhouse that reflects the state of your health. By paying attention to its color, you can catch potential issues early, from vitamin deficiencies and infections to heart and lung conditions. Here is your action plan. Check your tongue regularly in the mirror. Look for any persistent changes in the color, texture, or coating. If you notice anything unusual, don't ignore it. Consult a healthcare professional. Your tongue might just save your life one day. Thanks for tuning in. If you found this video helpful, hit the like button, share it with someone who might benefit, and subscribe for more health insights. And don't forget to drop your questions or thoughts in the comments below. I'd love to hear from you. Until next time, stay healthy and keep an eye on your tongue. Thank you very much for watching.